to our teachers, parents, guests and friends of the Granville Primary and Infant School. A pleasant good afternoon to you all. It is my honor to welcome you all to this, our virtual graduation ceremony, to acknowledge and celebrate the achievements of the batch of 2021 graduating class of the Granville Primary and Infant School. First, let me extend sincere gratitude to God for his guidance throughout the years at this noble institution. He has been a tower of strength to us, especially during online learning. Today is our day of celebration. It is our graduation, the most significant event in a child's life. We envision this day, ladies and gentlemen. Our primary school years has been an unforgettable journey that have prepared us for the future. Through the help and guidance of our teachers and parents, our hard work has paid off, and we are here today to celebrate. It is remarkable to think that our past 6 years at Granville Primary are coming to a close. We are filled with excitement and anticipation as we venture into a new phase of our lives. Let us capture some magical moments and create happy memories as we celebrate this special occasion. On behalf of the graduating class, I again extend a hearty welcome to you all on this auspicious occasion. Thank you.
Good day, teachers. Good day, parents. Guardians, and most of all, good day, school leavers. Students, I know you are very excited about today. It is a special day for you. The day when you officially close your primary school journey. They are now heading for high school. It is even more special considering the tremendous challenges, unprecedented in our schooling history, that we have undergone this pandemic year. You have survived to this point because you put God first in your lives, and because you are resilient, strong, sturdy, and flexible. Just an indication of what I expect of you through the rest of your school years, through the rest of your lives. Continue to put God first and continue to be resilient. As you go through your high school years, I want you to appreciate that your journey is really a search for your purpose in life. And it started somewhat here, but you will deepen that search as you go through high school. Search for your purpose. And I'm certain that by the time you finish your high school years, you should have a strong sense of why you're here. But I want two things from you. promise me that by the time you are finished with high school, you'll have the necessary academic subjects to pursue college and university education, and or you'll have the necessary skills to be employed. If you can leave high school with those two requirements, then you'd be fully on your journey to find out the purpose for which you were born. I want to wish you all the best, and that you continue to take with you all characteristics of the students of excellence. Let them be like a guiding star on your journey. And when I see you later on in life, 5-10 years from now, you'll be proud to share with me how life has been treating you. God bless you on your journey. Parents, please continue to give very strong support to these school leavers. They are entering their adolescent years. They will need even stronger guidance and support than was required in primary school. Their success will depend a lot on your support. Remember, teachers will be coming in and out of their lives, but you will remain a constant on whom they will have to depend. Please be there for them and be unconditional in your support. Teachers, thanks for your work with these children. Thank you for all that you have done. Thank you for going the extra mile. Please continue to remain that beacon in the lives of our children, to guide them to where they need to go. Continue to be there. Granville School needs you. Jamaica needs you. Thank you all. Have a wonderful rest of function.
Presenting the graduates of 6G. Conroy Baines. Renila Carey.
Omar Dehaney.
Adrian Duncan. Jaden Ferguson. Ravon Hyde. Javin Roach. Lionel Robinson. Jaden Shippey. Levon Stone. Stephen Thorpe. Danielle Thompson. Jordan Wallace. Jaden Weatherburn. Leah Nicole Brown. Anastasia Ferguson. Gamba Green. Ronali Green. Nathanelle Higgins. Latifah Jackson. Shania Lewis. Shamoya Minto.
Taylor Pino.
Shanadine Richardson. Alexia Roberts. Kaylee Sparks. Shanoia Speed. Yolanda Tomlinson. Kiefer Williams.
We now present to you the graduates of 6W. Devante Brown. Shalicia Black. Johnny Campbell. Jada Lee Cameron. Jamie Ferguson. Samira Foster. Dwight Gale. Daniel Gordon. Jashika Green. Dejane Green. Jomar Orton.
Jaheim Hayden.
Dacia Johnson. Cordelia Johnson. Jada Lawman. Michaela Lindo. Anushka Matthews. Anisha Morris. Farah Riley. Janelle Rose. Dajani Spence. Annalise Sutherland. Tazardi Tomins. Samuel Wallace. Akil Wilby. Kavia Williams. Devante Williams. And Britannia Young.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. Yeah.
our chairman, principal, vice principal, teachers, other members of staff of the Granville Primary and Infant School, our proud parents, and my fellow graduates, a pleasant good afternoon to you all. Congratulations, my fellow graduates. I am honored to stand here representing this strong and resilient graduating class of 2021. Let me extend a heartfelt gratitude to God for having brought us safely through the years. Our journey and achievements would not have been possible without Him. Graduation is a memorable time for all of us, as it marks the end of an extraordinary chapter of our lives and the beginning of a brand new chapter of our journey. As we look back at the 6 amazing years, it is easy to see that Granville Primary School has played a fundamental role in shaping us for the future. When we first came to Granville Primary, we were skeptical and nervous. Some of us had been pulled out of our comfort zones and pushed into a completely new environment with new rules, new teachers, and new faces. We struggled to write our names, to read and recite the alphabet, to count and add and subtract numbers. They say when one is enjoying life, time flies, and oh yes, it did. Grade 3 brought much difference, which provided the foundation for what was to come. We hopped and jumped right into PEP, Primary Exit Profile. But for us graduates, PEP stands for Pressure Eliminating Play. Our bags were so heavy, it made our parents worried, and every 3 months, a new bag was required. It had been a long 6 years, and sometimes felt like 6 short years, long because of the numerous assignments and frequent quizzes, and the list goes on. On the flip side, however, it felt short because of the exciting after-school challenges, the fun and adventurous excursions, sports day, fun day, not to mention our Friday lunchtime karaoke, just to name a few. These were memorable moments we will never forget. March 2020 will always be remembered as COVID-19 pandemic struck and disrupted our lives, including our education. For more than a year, the world seemed to come to a halt because of this pandemic. We were thrust into a whole new style of learning. But as Arnold Palmer said, and I quote, "The most rewarding thing in life are often the ones that look like they cannot be done." Yes, that's exactly how we felt. We were confused in the beginning on how to adjust to this new normal, as we were not adequately prepared for this transition. It seemed hard and impossible. Even though there were lots of challenges, our teachers and parents worked assiduously so that our education continues. In May of this year, we were elated when we got a chance to return to school for 2 weeks to make final preparations for our PEP examination. Most of us were overjoyed to see our friends and found it quite difficult to practice the COVID-19 protocols, especially social distance. Today marks the end of our 6 years at Granville Primary School. It was indeed a challenging period, but in spite of these challenges, we owe a debt of gratitude to our teachers from infant to grade 6. All of whom have been an inspiration to us and contributed to our success. They have equipped us with the skills of literacy and numeracy and helped to instill good morals in us. For this, we will be eternally grateful. To our parents and family members who stuck with us through thick and thin, we thank you for the love and numerous sacrifices you have made for us on this journey. Thank you for not giving up on us, especially during this pandemic. My fellow graduates, in the words of Minor Myers Jr., go into the world and do well, but most importantly, go into the world and do good. Let us use this pandemic as the drive to fulfill our God-given purpose in this world. Most of us would have acquired new talents or skills during online learning. Let us use these to our advantage. When we leave here today, graduates, let us celebrate what we have accomplished and never cease to sing. O Granville, the School of Excellence. Congratulations, graduates. May God bless us all.
An investment in knowledge pays the best interest. This quote by Benjamin Franklin is quite fitting in rewarding excellent achievement. This is therefore a great honor and distinct pleasure to present the Euphemia Jones Memorial Scholarship of $25,000 to Jamie Ferguson for his top performance in this year's PEP examinations. Congratulations to you, Jamie, and to all the other PEP awardees. May you all attain the highest level of success in your educational pursuits. It was Nelson Mandela who said, and I quote, "Education is one of the most powerful weapons that we can use to change the world," end quote. Awardees, stay focused, continue to work hard, and at the end of it all, like another famous quote, "If opportunity doesn't knock, build a door." God's blessings be upon you all on this your education journey. Thank you.
Mr. Master of Ceremonies, Principal Mr. Gordon, other distinguished guests, graduates, good afternoon all. It is with great pride and honor that I'm here today to confer this award from the Roland Gordon's Foundation to the top pit boy, Mr. Jamie Ferguson. Today, you and your fellow graduates have ended one chapter called PEP and are about to open a new one called High School. This is where all that training you have gotten from my alma mater will afford you the fundamentals that will help you to make it through the different challenges that you will encounter and will overcome. Keep that momentum and keep pushing for the stars. My father believed in the upliftment of young people, but he had a passion for the young men, as he believed that young men, if they take their places in life, would shape the development of this world. So, Jamie, keep the torch burning bright. Make yourself, parents, and this esteemed institution proud. I thank you.
Princess Alberta Morrison Scholarship Foundation, the PAM Foundation, was founded in 2017 by her children in honor of her mother. She attended Granville School in the 1940s. The focus of the PAM Scholarship Foundation is to award well-deserving students with a passion for learning in the area of mathematics based on the Jamaican National Exam results. Since then, the PAM Foundation has awarded 6 academic scholarships to the highest achievers in math at Granville School in Trelawney. We congratulate this year's recipient, Kelly Sparkles, award her with $5,000 and wish her continued success in life. Our Mother Princess would say to Kelly, never give up. All is in God's hand. The PAM Scholarship Foundation looks forward to awarding next year's recipient, and we will see you next year. Good luck, Kelly. Good luck.
Good afternoon, everyone. On behalf of the graduating class of 2021, I would like to firstly thank the Lord for keeping us all safe throughout this pandemic. I would also like to extend a special thank you to our principal, Mr. Gordon, for his dedication to the school during this challenging time. To our resilient teachers, who were patient and determined enough to give us an adequate learning environment, even though it was not face-to-face classes, which may come as a challenge from time to time, it led us nonetheless to be successful in our exams, and for that we say thank you. I would like to also highlight the ancillary staff that afforded us safety when we needed to be at school. Their continuous efforts are acknowledged and appreciated. Last but not least, thank you to our parents who motivated and encouraged us to do our best. Despite the challenges that we have faced, You are appreciated. Thank you.
Okay, have a good and productive day.